Legally, I think today is actually the day today we can start moving everything.
Okay.
We've been waiting for the county to give us their blessings.
Mm-hmm.
But front area, and then actually each guy's got his, we got 3 bunk rooms.
Okay.
And then this is going to be the what we call the alarm room, where all the radios are going to be, and a couple of the computers.
Okay, we have new equipment in here. Are you just freeing the equipment from the trailer in?
Yeah, bringing it in here. Actually, we'll purchase a couple things.
Yeah.
Another computer room where they can do their reports, where the officers can do their reports.
Okay.
Men and women's restroom facilities, full showers. There's 2 more bunk rooms. Still working up in the kitchen area, day room area.
And did you guys have a kitchen here before the hurricanes?
A small one. Had a small oven and a microwave. Nothing fancy.
Yeah. Nice.
It's small, but there's only 2 guys here. We still have room to expand if needed.
Mm-hmm. Good.
This building is actually built on the same foundation as the other building.
Okay.
So it's about the same size, just better living quarters.
Okay.
The behind them was actually smaller.
Okay.
But the building's actually built on the same foundation. These are blowout walls, so if the surge comes through, the water hits it, you know, they'll go down, or they'll blow out. Well, the rest of the building stays, the water just washes through.
Nice.
You don't have to worry about it, water hitting it and then toppling everything over. It blows out, water goes through. And we've never had a problem with water so far.
Yeah.
So knock on wood about that.
What what did happen with, you know, Ivan and Dennis?
Ivan and Dennis is, from what I was told, is more like a tornado. When it took the roof off, that's where all the damage started, and all the water got inside.
Okay.
The doors, the wind took the doors out, so that's where all the damage comes from. Once the doors and the roof went, the water damage, couldn't stop it.